0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. So here these four rows are equal. So here we can make these three rows 0. That is by doing the operation R3 implies R3 minus R2. Then R4 implies R4 minus R2. Then R5 implies R5 minus R2. So here three rows are equal to 0. So what is the rank of this matrix? So rank of this matrix is equal to, so rank of A is equal to the number of non-zero rows. That is, the number of non-zero rows are 2. So rank of this 5 by 5 matrix is equal to 2.